baby. Extra bright, I want y'all to see this. Turn up the lights in here, baby. You know what I need, want you to see everything. Want you to see all of the lights.
Watching DopeFiles.com, and I'm your girl Latasha. And if you've seen celebrities walking around with these funky bow ties, much like the one that I got on here with some foxtails and all this cool dope stuff, you will see the designer Marc Clark.
What's going on? How are you?
I'm good. Lovely to be here.
Thank you for coming.
No problem. In your design studio, we're going to get into all your stuff and see everything that you have.
Okay.
So talk to us a little bit about the product that we'll find.
Okay, so the collection is called the Marc C. It's the Marc C brand. We do accessories, and also we just launched our t-shirts in January, so we have men's and women's t-shirts. It's just fun, dope, cool stuff. I mean, it's nothing else I can really say about it. I mean, I've always had an entrepreneur like mindset into doing my own thing, and I had a dream which stemmed from the bow ties came from my dream. So I woke up one day and I started making bow ties, and it has evolved and, you know, manifested into what you see right now.
That's dope. So we start out with the bow ties. Let's see some of these.
Okay. So they come in like 30 different colors. So I have a couple for you guys. This bow tie right here was, you know, came known after Rihanna wore it. But they're pretty versatile pieces. You could rock them as a brooch. You could wear them as a necktie.
And then I see like these hot shades down here. Can I wear one? Do you mind if I
can wear one? Yeah.
Put a shade on it too.
Put these on. Right here.
Oh, okay.
Another
small head, tiny picture. But these are hot.
They look good.
I got them on. So when did you start designing these glasses?
So the other from Marc C glasses is a collaboration I did with a Japanese brand. These came out last spring. They've been worn by MIA, Lady Gaga, Will.I.Am. He wears them on the Black Eyed Peas World Tour. It's 100% brass. They're handmade in Japan. It takes over 13 hours to make one pair. And it's not even just fashion, it's art. So you can have them around, you know, your office as like, you know, an art deco piece, or you can wear them on your face.
Furniture or fashion, you choose.
Yeah.
I'll definitely have these as fashion though. I can help you rock with these. And now something that's really cool in your collection are the foxtails.
The foxtails.
Yes.
Here's a foxtail I have right here. Foxtails is very fun. It's a fun piece. People love it. It's just simple. I mean, you clip it to your hip, you wear it on your purse. I mean, if you're really creative and you're a female, you could, you know, rock in your hair as a ponytail.
There we go.
But they come in 5 different colors. We also do like custom-made like designs, like custom dyed.
You can do like a leopard print foxtail if you want.
You can do anything.
Oh, yeah, shoot.
If you ask for it, you know.
You got it.
You got it.
Real fox fur.
Yes, real fox.
Okay, and you hand make all of these pieces?
Everything's handmade.
Wow.
Yes. So the foxtails aren't.
Okay.
They're dyed, but they're not handmade.
Okay.
Yes.
Incredible. And he doesn't only do accessories, we're gonna go see the apparel that you started as well.
Yeah.
So come on.
Okay, cool. Before I show you guys, the collection consists of men's and women's t-shirts. So it's, you know, cool, graphic, art, design.
Mm-hmm. These are all graphic?
Yes, all graphic t-shirts. It's the Ladies Kiss My Swag t-shirt, which was featured in OK Magazine recently, page story. Our t-shirt collection, we have Kendall Jenner, who is Kim Kardashian's sister. She's the new face of the collection. This is actually the shirt I have on right now. It's my bulldog design, if you guys can see.
Fake it till you make it. My personal slogan. I need one of these, Marc.
You do?
Yes,
all my ladies shoe porn, if you are addicted to shoes. And
I don't know if my daddy gonna like that porn part, but
the price point's very reasonable. They start at 30 and they go up to 60.
Okay, so we know you're definitely a man of fashion, but what I read about you, and it's really interesting, that you also are involved in charity work.
Yes.
So what are some of the charities that you're involved in?
I started off working in charity when I was in Maryland. I had a foundation called Teens Count. I was the director of, and I came to New York and I started working with Russell Simmons nonprofit. So it's always about giving back and helping people. It's all about helping people achieve their dreams and giving them like an outlet to express their creativity.
Teens Count, is that only in Maryland or is that?
It's in Maryland and DC.
Tell us where we can find the Marc C collection to buy online and in stores.
You can find the collection on markclark.com first. You can also check out Patricia Fields in New York City, for Robbie, and in several other stores. If you guys go to the website, you could find out a location near you. If you don't see one, just email me and we'll make it happen.
That's hot. So you're not just the national, man. You're like the international seller. So
Marc C is a lifestyle brand. It's a lifestyle that's for everyone. It's international. So,
hot.
And it's
hot.
Just the beginning with the t-shirt collection.
Thank you so much for joining me on my episode of DopeFiles. And we're in here seeing all this collection. You guys didn't get to see everything, but I did. Because, you know, I'm hosting it. That's how it goes. But tune in for another episode, another time for girl Latasha. Me. Bye.
See you guys. Go fast.